coming to the ring. Warren Dowe from Bridge Fight Club. In the blue corner, we have Warren Dow from Bridge Fight Club.
Is that all the same?
Introducing your next boxer. He represents Suffolk Punch Boxing Club, Andrew Ashton.
So in the red corner, we have the home boxer, Andrew Ashton, making his third appearance. He's done a charity fight, he fought away on the Norwich show, and he's coming into the ring in the red corner. Warren Downey Down from Bridge Fight Club, walking out to Jungle Fred Charlex. Favourite boxer, Deontay Davis. Andrew Ashton from Suffolk Punch, welcome to Budget Banter and Mass Murderer. This is our first fight of the night, of exciting night of 18 bouts with 5 title bouts on the line. We have our MC Samuel Crimp doing a good job, it's good to have him back.
So to reintroduce your boxers, first, boxing out of the blue corner.
I'm joined at the comedy desk by my friend Rusty.
Club, Warren Dowe.
I was just saying to Rusty, we have a good MC back, Sam Crimp, a crowd favourite.
Yeah, it's always good to have Sam back.
He boxes out of Suffolk.
Does a great job. He's very, very new to it.
Andrew.
We love
Ashton.
Sam Crimp.
What can you tell me about Warren Dowe, nickname Downey? What can you tell me about? I've never seen him before.
Warren's second fight, his first fight he lost.
Yep.
I think it was earlier this year or the back end of last year. But he was pretty good. Like the guy he was boxing was a bit more experienced previously. So this is lining up for a tasty, tasty bout.
Ah, good. Seconds out, round one. Started very fast by Andrew Ashton and Warren Dowe. Oh, good combinations there. Using the stab, Warren Dow's coming back. Two young lads. Oh, good shot. He's gone into the southpaw stance, Andrew Ashton.
Yeah, he keeps swapping. You can see every sort of combination he throws, he swaps. So he's going from southpaw to orthodox. He's in the orthodox stance right now, but within the next sort of 10-20 seconds you'll see him swap again.
He's staying very calm, Warren Dowe. He's weathered the storm with his big shots. Oh. Takes a big shot, doesn't seem to have settled yet. I think Andrew Russell's come out a little too fast. Can he maintain that pace, Russell?
Yeah, I think he probably can for at least a couple of rounds, but he's also not working his distance. So Andrew is landing the bigger punches and is the more aggressive, but he hasn't found his distance. I think Warren's still trying to find his distance as well.
Yeah, you haven't just said that. He's got a couple of good shots off against Andrew. Andrew switches on the inside. That's where Warren calls him.
You can see Warren looks a lot more composed. Yes. Andrew's a bit sort of high paced, on his toes a lot more, but Warren sort of is happy to stand there and keep his feet. Andrew, when he throws, you can see him going very, very square. And I think that's where he could come unstuck. When he throws his combinations, he does keep his feet very, very square.
On the back foot as well, when he squares, he's too square on. And that can be very, very dangerous, especially in the switch stance.
Great shot from Warren. There's a backhand right there. That landed right on the chin of Andrew Ashton.
So we've got 10 seconds left, Rusty. And I think Andrew Ashton started well, and Warren's come back into it. I would go edge towards Andrew Ashton for the cleaner punches.
I think that's a red corner, that first round, just.
End of round one and our first show of the night. So both corners talking to their boxers. We have Taz Taylor in the blue corner with Warren Dowe, and we have Ryan Cotland, our regular, in the corner with Andrew Ashton. Very calm, very collected. Coming up to round two. Yeah. seconds left. Just about to start round two.
Seconds out. Round two.
How are we doing, Rob?
Very, very good. Joined by my MC, Sam Prim, starting off with a lovely job today.
Thank you.
Andrew Ashton in the red corner from Suffolk Punch. We have Warren Dowe from Bridge Fight Club in the blue corner. How are you seeing this from what you've watched so far, Sam?
So, first round, Rob, I think you're right. I think Andrew probably edged that with the cleaner shots. He caught the blue corner box with some nice shots. I think he needs to step up his work right now a little bit at the blue corner. Warren Dowe needs
to... And you say that, and he's just done that.
Yeah.
Very good.
I do worry that Andrew started with a high output of shots. He might start to gas it. Yeah. You know, people who haven't boxed, Rob, they think that 3 2-minute rounds isn't much, but it creeps up on you, doesn't it?
You could spar 15 rounds sparring in the gym. When you get in there, your legs feel heavy, adrenaline kicks in.
Yeah.
Those 3 rounds can feel like 15.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's a good start. I do think William Dowe, some big heavy shots we're hearing from both boxers on the side.
Yeah, it's a great start to the show, isn't it, Rob?
Very good start.
I would like to see Andrew try and be a little bit tidier. I think Warren Dowe's probably the tidier boxer. I would like to see Andrew maybe sharpen up. It's a good shot. He's going to go after him now, Rob.
Yeah, he went straight for it.
He's clawing this round back now, I think, isn't he, Rob?
Andrew Ashton's tough. Good
shot.
Lovely uppercut there. Just put William Dowe back into his little steps. William Dowe was on the up.
Just getting a warning there from the ref. Some heavy shots going in, Rob. To be fair to them, Rob, their conditioning's obviously good. They're fit.
You know what? Very good. They've both eaten too many punches for my liking.
Yeah.
You know, if you want to carry on, you know.
Good shot.
Great shot there. I think they both want to blow. Good.
He's blowing now, Andrew. He's got to dig deep in this third round. Legs straight.
Gumshoe. Get your head up. So the corner's there, I think, Andrew Ashton. I would score that round, possibly. Maybe level. How did you see that one, Rusty?
Yeah, very, very close. Again, I think Warren landed the cleaner punches, but Andrew threw a lot more.
Yeah.
I think the third round, looking at the two corners though, Andrew looks absolutely shattered.
He does.
Warren looks very, very calm over there, so it could be down to his third round.
What would you be, if you were Tasman, what would you be telling Warren to go for in this third round?
I think he just needs to step it up, work behind his jab a little bit more, and just be a bit more aggressive.
Yeah. Totally agree with you there. Coming out for the last round of our first bout in Whatever It Takes by Prospect Boxing Promotions. What a start to the night.
And final round.
Come on, Andrew. 2 minutes. Go. Do not leave everything in there. Come on.
Come on, Andrew.
Good shot.
Good shot.
And again, move.
Go, Andrew. Stop stepping back.
Big shots by both.
Come on, Andrew, you've got to work. Do not lose it, come on.
Good shout from the corner, getting Andrew on his toes. Very calm by Warren Dowe. He's pressing now for this fight, Warren, isn't he, Sam?
He is. And he's actually stepped up again. But Rob, when he throws his shots, he stands still after he's thrown. He doesn't move off. You've got to move the feet or you've got to move the head. You can't stay there.
Come on, boy.
Come on, Andrew.
Andrew looks tired, doesn't he, Rob?
Very tired. Getting his feet, getting his breath back. Look for a second win.
Keep them hands up, let's go. Let go.
Sharpen up, Andrew.
Andrew, you've got to finish this. Come on.
Finish strong, Andrew. You've got to finish strong.
Very good start.
Good shot.
But
William doesn't mind blocking with his face.
Andrew, come forward. Andrew.
What a fight! Both are in there.
Good fight, great start. They've gone all guns blazing.
Good shot.
Both boys blocking shots with their face.
At the moment, it's a good. I would give the last round to William Dowe. First round to Andrew Ashton.
coming into the last 30 seconds now. Both corners going absolutely ballistic. Both trying to get their man over the finish line and secure that win.
About 10 seconds left.
This is where you have to work now, Rob, isn't it? This is where you have to put it in. Last bit of work. Coming into the last spot. There we go.
What a good fight.
Good start.
So, whatever it takes, Prospect Boxing Promotion, that's the first fight. We're underway. So, we're waiting for our referee to announce, get the scorecards from the judges, and announce our winner. Hope you've watched it, hope you enjoyed it, and it's a good start to the day. Both guys look a little bit exhausted. Warren come very strong in the last round. Andrew Ashton started very fast. Very hard to call. We'll see how the judges see it.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for an absolutely cracking first bout.
Great first bout, lovely round of applause.
We do have a winner. Your winner. In the red corner, Andrew Ashton.
It's a win, I think, the early fight. The early rounds for Andrew Ashton got that win.
But it was a very close fight.
Well done to Warren Dowe from Bridge Fight Club. Great fight. I'd like to run that back and see that again.